Hello everyone, we are reading chapter 2, that is addition and subtraction. In the last class we have discussed about the addition, and today we will discuss about the subtraction. What is children? Subtraction of 5 digit and 6 digit number. Okay children, so let's see. So subtraction. So subtraction of large number is done in the same way as subtraction of smaller numbers. We first subtract the digit in the ones place, then tens, then 100, then 1000. Got it, children? And the number that is being subtracted is called a subtrahend, and the number from which a number is being subtracted is known as minuend. Okay, children? Minuend means this 10 is known as minuend, and this 2 is known as subtrahend. Means from 10 we have to from 10 we are subtracting 2. So this 2 is known as subtrahend. This 10 is known as minuend, and the answer is known as difference of this 2 number. Got it, children? Now see. So now here is a 5-digit number with borrowing. Means when we need to borrow, when the subtrahend is greater than the minuend. Got it, children? When the subtrahend is greater than the minuend, in that situation we need to borrow the number. Got it? We need to borrow the number. As you can see here, that 2 minus 9 we cannot do. So what we have to do? We have to borrow 1 from 5. As you can see here, now it is 12. 12 minus 9 is 3. Now, 4 minus 6 we cannot do. So what we have to do? We have to borrow from here. So again here 14. 14 minus 6 is 8. Now from 6, here 2 minus 8 we cannot do. So again we are borrowing from 6. So now it is 12. 12 minus 8 is 4. Now 6 minus 1 we can do easily, because minimum is greater than the subtrahend. So 5 and 8 minus 3 is 5. Very easy, you know. Got it, children? Now, in the same way, 6 digit also, with borrowing and without borrowing. When we need to borrow? When the minuend is smaller than the subtrahend. And when we need to borrow? When minuend is greater than the subtrahend. As you can see here, 5 minus 3 is 2, 6 minus 2 is 4, 9 minus 1 is 8, and 3 minus 0 is 3, 4 minus 8 is 4. And 7 minus 1 is 6. Here the minuends are greater and the subtrahend is smaller, so no need to borrow. But in this case we need to borrow. Why? Because minuend is smaller, so we are borrowing. Got it, children? Now, so as you can see here, the question is given directly. Okay, number A. So first what we will do, first you count the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, then lakh. So number A, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, and lakh. Now write down the number 3, 8, 3, 2, 9, 1, 0, minus 0 here. Very easy. So 0, 0 minus 0 is 0, 1 will come down, 9 will also come down, 2 will also come down, 3 will also come down, and 8 will be removed. So the answer is same. Now number B. So how many numbers are there? 3 plus 3 is 6. So 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, and lakh. Now 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8. Now 2000 means 4 digit number. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So we'll start from here. 2, 0, 0, 0. Now minus. 8 minus 0 is 8. 7 minus 0 is 7. 8 minus 0 is 8. 7 minus 2 is 5. And this 8 will come down, and this 7. Now number C. So 6 numbers are there. So 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, and lakh. So what are the numbers? 7, 5, 4, 9, 3, 6. Now how many numbers? 5 numbers. So we'll start with 10,000. So 1, 2, 8, 0, 3 माइनस 6 माइनस 3 इज 3, 3 माइनस 0